Canada is now on high alert for the possible influx of migrants fleeing from the U.S. This as U.S. President-elect Donald Trump is expected to implement a large mass deportation of illegal immigrants. Canada's National Police Service said they expect Trump's stance on immigration will drive up illegal and irregular migration to Canada. During Trump's first presidential term from 2017 to 2021, thousands of migrants stripped of U.S. protections fled north.
Oh, actually, nung the last time din, during the first, di ba, Trump administration, ganun din yung ginawa nila eh. Medyo naghigpit din sila ng border nila. And they're also advising everyone dahil itong time na to, sinasabi nila, winter is approaching. So, yung mga past instances before na mga influx nga ng mga illegal migrants, sabi nila, ay nagkakaroon ng mga insidente ng frostbite, hypothermia, at saka even yun nga mga fatalities.
Oo nga.
Ay, kala ko may sasabihin ka
pa sa akin. If you read the manifest, basta yung, may mga referral countries supposedly pag, for those in a caravan. Kasi in order to reach the border illegally sa US, may caravan ka at may dadaanan ka mga ibang area. So other countries na dadaanan nila are told already na kung pwede, ipigilan na yung caravan so that they can just take them in. It's because the U.S. plans to ramp up the migration of legal immigrants. In other words, yung mga processes pala magsisimula sa kanyang country of origin and they will remove illegal immigrants so they could stimulate talagang legal, more citizens that could contribute daw.
And this time pa naman, sabi pa naman ng Canada, ito pa rin yung time na they're also reducing their own immigration na targets.
Actually,
to manage daw their population, parang nga daw, ma-focus nila yung pagpapalakas ng infrastructure
actually,
nila
in social services. Mahigpit din ang border ng Canada. Mas mahigpit nga, even before Trump, mas mahigpit sila sa US in Canada. And also other EU countries, they're also tightening their borders.
Right.
So,
and they also noticed, nung nanalo nga daw si US President-elect Donald Trump, yung mga searches on how to migrate to Canada, mga ganyan, medyo tumaas daw.
Tumaas?
Oo, yung mga online searches nakita.
Pwede naman daw mag-migrate pa sa US, sabi ni President-elect Donald Trump. Basta do it legally. Huwag yung mag-apply ka ng tourist visa, tapos papasok ka doon.
Yun nga daw yung TNT
yung mawawala ka. Not only sa Filipinos, ha, but yung mga other nationalities as well. Mm-hmm. Diba? Go there legally. Yun lang naman, dumaan sa process.